Uncat the anchor. Yes. Do you want it stuck awash? So, Skip, you can see, please. You can stand by with that fender, Sid, when we come, if you like. Don, yeah. you want to see fender duty? Is that end? Okay, but remember to keep low for Doug to see, please. We're going behind this lot, yeah, on the left. Keep low, Sid, if you can sit down with Doug. Do you want to jump across, Joe? Yeah, mate. No, I have to pull her off. There's been big tyre fenders. Mind yourself, Sid. Watch your fingers, Ray. Clear, please, gents. Here she comes. Mind yourself, stay. Watch it. Doug, should we move the spring up? Another bollard there. Keep it there. Let's get about a line out. Someone take some of Steve's lines on the greeter, please. He's Joe, get that on there, mate. Well done, chabbies. So we may have to spring off the port side now. Yeah? And will we be staying on port side in the end? Once we're through the bridges? We're going to turn and go starboard side too, or is it just up straight up?
No, we'll be straight in and starboard.
Okay. Okay, so we'll get through the bridge and get them all on starboard. So, Drew, we've got two left-hand turns to make where we might need to spring through. And when we our final berth will be starboard. No turning, just head up. So we've got a breast line both sides there, Drew, ain't we? So the other one ain't been knocked about and it's all good to go, yeah? Actually, I'll tell you what, recoil it because it got picked up, didn't it? You're standing by with a fender, Sid, is that right? No, I'm getting tired now. Need a little rest. Alright, we're blowing off that side, Joe. No, we'll blow off that, mate. We've got to do another turn on the left. So we've got to see how tight our turn is to get around there. Keep down, guys. Keep down, because he's got to get through there. Guys, I'm going to... Gareth, can I get you to sit there? Because I'm going to have to move these ropes to the other side in just a second. Sorry, mate. When we're through this hole, everything's. You can take your tyre to the starboard for me, please. When we're through here, we can go to starboard, mate, yeah. In fact, you could go there now, looking at the flags on the old tool ship. Right. Down there in front of all those other boats onto the starboard side. Right, you can go over there. Vince, your side, if you stand by for starboard now.
Go with it.
Right, I think you said. Let's get some. Guys, can we make sure the skipper can see, please?